Silva, and there's no stopping that. That has lasered into the top left-hand corner. What a goal, and what a time to get it. The crowd has gone mad here because...
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Chips are down.
Manchester City look a really good side these days. They're gunning for another win after that away victory against Hull City.
Yeah, it was quite close, that 2-1 victory, but they just edged through and probably do the same here.
Sinclair. Ali Sissoko. Well, space to get the cross in. And it's going to be his throw here. Well, they've won it back from the other team's throw. He read it and cut it out. That's a very crisp challenge there. Now back to throw. He's right on the spot. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. Well, is this a sign of things to come? First real incident, first yellow card.
Yeah, I just hope he doesn't spoil it with yellow card after yellow card. I just don't want it to be that kind of match.
And Manchester City have a free kick now. Aston Villa's next game, Alan, what about that?
Yeah, they're playing Everton in the next match in the Barclays Premier League, and it could be a backs-to-the-wall match for them.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. There's some thoughts on Aston Villa with the younger players. That's been a bright spark, really, hasn't it, that they've been able to at least give the opportunity to young players. Other clubs haven't done that.
No, they haven't, and as a result, I think, you know, they've had some prospects come through, the likes of Ashley Westwood and Fabian Delph, who they got from Leeds, I think, is emerging as a good Premier League player. So it's had its up.
Close, got to be. It has hit the goalkeeper. It's deflected into the net. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0.
I think Paul Lambert quite naturally errs on the side of young, enthusiastic, energetic young players that he can develop and mould. If you have too many in the same side, of course, it's counterproductive.
No doubt about that, goal kick. Ellis on the attack here. Brilliant opening, in with a chance. Not a decisive save. Manchester City have a corner now. They are a goal down, remember. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. What a chance here. Got to be. That's a great block. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Well done. Well, the supporters are frustrated here. They expected more of Manchester. It's a quick break. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Here's the chance. And he scores spectacularly. Two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay on side and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did, and players of this standard.
Nick Jones has pulled a halt here.
Well, the keeper's got no chance, he's only a few yards out, but it's just that instinct to be in the right place, Martin, that does it for him.
For Villa, they've got a yellow card here for their player.
Well, it was avoidable, but he jumped in.
Hit it well, the free kick, and the keeper called upon to show all his agility, and he certainly did.
Yeah, he did. So easy to get onside and so many bodies in front of him.
And the decision from the referee via the fourth official is 5 added minutes. And the referee has given the free kick. Half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Exciting before half-time, the atmosphere still good around the ground. Aston Villa leading at half-time, and we're underway for the second half. Andreas Weimann. And he can take possession in his own half. Guthrie Boni. He's being challenged now. Advantage here for Aston Villa. He's beaten his man. That's a good cross into a good area, but the defender's on top of the play. As though he was going to score so close. Decent effort, Alan.
Well, he did everything right, or 9/10 right at least. Just that final finish, couldn't manage it.
Now Di Michaelis. Silva. Ellis. Throw in here. Silva, Ellis, he could lay it off to the supporting player. And down on the Aston Villa bench, there's some movement. Yaya Toure. Brought some width into this attack. Blocked well by the defender. That has gone out of play with the deflection. On EA Sports, quick jog of your memory. The Premier League fixture. And here's the header. Oh, so close. Hit the crossbar. Ellis. All back now for Aston Villa. In with a chance. It's a goal!
Oh, my word. What a fantastic strike from outside the box. Top left-hand corner.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1.